everyone. It's Ben here.
And Becca.
We're from the Great British Mickey Waffle. So, thank you for following our vlog series. This is day 3.
Or home time.
No.
You also call it.
Don't want to go home. But
and it's a very wet and soggy Disneyland Paris today.
It shows our current feel of going home.
Yeah, I suppose.
We're going to make the most of our last few hours in the park.
Yeah, I mean, it's only...
8:30?
It was 8:20 in the morning, so we've got...
Till 2:30, 3?
Yeah, we don't need to leave until about 3:30.
We've just filled up with petrol in the car, so that was interesting. You just have... It's a prepay, so you just go in, tell you what pup you are, what fuel you want, pay it, and you just fill up.
I understand, very similar to the American system.
Yeah, there wasn't a pay at pump, so you just go inside, do it, and... But yeah, no, it's done, so I don't have to worry about doing that in a panic later when I'm going,
yep.
No petrol on the way home. Sorry, that was just the keys.
We've got a couple of umbrellas.
Yep.
We're just trying to work out what we're actually going to take into the park.
Yeah, I haven't taken my bag.
Because it's very wet and we're not sure how much...
No.
We want to have the camera out.
Well, during attractions, rides and stuff.
That's true.
So what we'll do, we'll have...
We'll put the camera in the bag. Pop that in the bag.
Probably going to be a lot of Fantasyland and on a lot of indoor rides, I think.
Yeah.
Depends what's open. Especially,
I'd rather do some character meets because we did the Marvel one yesterday, but apart from that...
Yeah, there's nothing particular on our list that is a must-do today.
Yeah.
So maybe go back on Buzz.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're determined to beat me, aren't you?
I am. I'm doing rubbish this trip. I really am. So maybe it's just...
I'm doing fairly well.
Maybe I just prefer the one in Florida. But yeah, we will catch up with you.
And
there again.
So, what have you done this morning? You have
nice. I've seen what you've done this morning.
That is
hopefully.
True. I hope so. I hope the footage is okay.
It's all right.
It's been a good morning, but it's a shame it's come to an end.
It is. I meet you on Buzz again.
That is true. I was going live at the time, so.
Oh, excuses.
That was a good distraction. But we're just sort of underneath the castle, underneath the side of the castle at the minute. We're gonna just head to the confectionery, get some snacks,
do a bit of shopping,
say goodbye to the castle, have some lunch, and then get in the car and head home.
Yeah, it's currently about 20 past 11.
Yeah, about that.
I haven't
known
that.
That is true. And then, we're gonna go to McDonald's for lunch. So nice. It's one of those days where it's just non-stop rain.
It's a washout, basically.
Yeah, and even though rides are open, it's just...
You don't really want to do the outdoor ones.
No.
So...
We met Mickey. Met Winnie the Pooh as well.
Winnie the Pooh.
So it's
been... really started getting heavy.
It's been a very, very good morning. Hey everyone, where are we?
We are waiting for our train.
Yeah, so we're at Calais, all checked in.
At the Eurotunnel Le Shuttle terminal.
Yep.
According to the screen.
5 minutes to be called.
5 minutes and our train will be our time to board.
Yeah, so it's not a bad journey up here actually.
She's about an hour before the train is due to go.
Sounds about right.
So,
get your passport book control.
Be too bad.
Yeah, and
sorry, my head's a mess.
It's all right. So how was your journey up here from Paris?
It was fine. I slept for a little while.
Yeah, road
someone kept waking me up going, there's a toll up ahead, and then there wasn't a toll up ahead.
Yeah, well,
I only slept for about an hour.
There's lots of toll signs, and it was like, not sure which one it was, but yeah. But then you reminded me, actually, it was the one just
the one after the road works.
It's been good. We've just spent a little bit of time in duty free.
Yeah, we did buy a couple of bits.
Yeah, some Toblerone and some wine. So, it's the first time we've ever bought anything duty free.
It is.
So, it's because we've got the space.
I can see why people do.
Yeah.
These bottles of wine were cheap.
How was it worked out?
Six bottles for...
€20.
€20.
Individually, it was €4.16.
€4.16 each.
And
only
so
bought one.
And that bottle of wine you normally get for £7 in it.
Yeah, it's normally £7 in Sainsbury's.
So yeah, it's
I've still got about three bottles left from Christmas, so I decided not to buy.
Yeah.
Too many.
I think it's gonna be. It says please proceed and check.
Is that bus?
And C1, C3. We're on the next screen, so just wait for it to turn over.
I can't see the screen because if you'll notice, I'm not sure whether you can see, but the screen is behind that sign.
Yeah. So
Ben can see it.
I can see it, but I have to lean over to see it. But
so somebody parked in a really awkward place. There is another one over there.
But also there's stuff.
But unfortunately, there is a caravan motorhome thing blocking it, so I can't see it.
No.
Which I actually don't think he's supposed to be parked over here.
No, that's supposed to be with the
motorhomes and caravans and the other parking place.
Are you going to go and moan about somebody?
No.
I
can't be bothered. I'm moaning in private.
I've taken the beam deflectors off and there's no glue stuck to the car. So
yeah, none of the other cars in the parking lot seem to have beam deflectors on.
I've seen a lot of UK drivers without them as well, so it's...
So apparently they're not being stopped.
And also a lot of UK cars which didn't have UK... stickers on, which I thought, but that's their choice. If they get stopped and get fined, it's best you take.
I'll only do it once, I'm sure.
Yeah. So yeah, we will leave you here, and I think
just get the passports out.
Yeah.
Put them out before we go. Just
get ready to go. we're going back to the UK. Back home.
Yeah, and from the other side is a 30-minute trip on the train, and then 20 minutes to home. Yeah.